Jefferson looking to set up. Here's Iverson. Iverson at the line for the first time. The Nuggets control. Here's Camby.
Marcus Camby.
You go over this the first day of training camp. Everybody's got a box out on the free throw. Oh, is it demoralizing to give up an easy two there?
Good job by Iverson. Clayson giving no room. The Hawks clear it out. Atlanta cannot find a shot. Rebounded by Camby. Here's Iverson.
Very poor execution there, Marv. It's a close game. You've got to try to build some kind of an advantage. Gotta be sharper than that.
Iverson working at the point. Good job by Bibby. He'll have to force.
This is all coaches can ask for, Marv. Contest every shot.
Iverson trying to stay in front of him. And a foul is called. Pachulia has checked in.
For Atlanta, number 27, Zaza Pachulia.
Iverson giving no room. 7 on the 24. The jumper is off the mark. Here come the Nuggets. Denver gets it across. Here's Kleiza. And Linus Kleiza converts.
Terrific job getting out into the open floor, finding the open man. And that's big there. An easy bucket in transition.
Bibby fires it out. The Hawks clear it out. Shot clock at 7. Good job by Iverson. Bibby fires. Yes! Iverson on the hop.
In a close game like this one, those miss.
Johnson
into
coming on
for the Hawks. Number 2, Joe Johnson.
Good job by Iverson. Camby trying to stay in front of him. They clear it out, and a foul is called. Horford has come on.
For the Atlanta Hawks, number 15, Al Horford.
Horford working into the post. Rebound by Camby.
Well, this team being very physical here tonight, Marv, really controlling the glass. You take a look at the numbers, and that's a good way to start dominating a game. This could get out of hand if this keeps up.
Iverson giving no room. Here's the double. So that puts Denver over the limit. Johnson at the line. Has checked in.
For Denver, number 15, Carmelo Anthony.
Handled by Anthony. Iverson, throwing off the mark. Good job by Bibby. Nice play. Horford trying to stay in front of him. And Carmelo Anthony able to lock it down. Well, Carmelo's coach, George Karl, in the past had been very unhappy with the fact that Anthony would hold on to the ball, but things have come a long way in terms of the outside shot and decisions that Carmelo has been making.
Well, he's getting rid of the ball much quicker. He's either shooting or passing it along. I think the next stage in his development, Marv, is to work on that three-point shot. He doesn't quite have that range yet.
Now to two. And Joe Johnson off the mark. Job by Iverson. What a pass. Morris accelerating, delivering to Johnson. And they clear it out. Good job by Iverson. Down to four. And the field goal.
44.
Iverson bringing it across. Here's Hunter, and scores.
Stephen Hunter.
Bibby walking it up. Good job by Iverson. Bibby able to break it down. Well, they're working it around. Anthony giving no room. Here's Bibby. Yes,
Mike. I like what they're doing, Marv. Sharing the basketball and finding a rhythm to their game.
Morris trying to stay in front of him. Good job by Pachulia. Shot clock is down to seven, and a foul is called. Iverson with a quick release.
Boy, it is tough to get open looks in a close game like this, but when you execute offensively like they did, you might find a few shots like that one.
Now the offensive foul will give it back to the... pass. Morris to the rim.
That's demoralizing defensively, Marv. You play solid defense, then you give up the easy putback.
Iverson working on the perimeter. Broken up. Here come the Hawks. They double up. Morris forced to give it up. And that's a backcourt violation.
Violation, Atlanta.
The Hawks will get it back.
Well, this is a tight game. This club is trying to develop some kind of offensive rhythm, and turnovers like that one are not going to help at all.
Anthony giving no room. The Hawks will get it back.
Out of bounds. Hawks ball.
One second differential between the game clock and the shot clock. They clear it out. Shot clock down to seven. Good job by Iverson. And the field goal. The Hawks will get it back. Graham got rushed and lost it. Final seconds, and this will do it for the quarter as he flings it. At the end of the third quarter,